Presented in cooperation with the Austrian Embassy, the Austrian Cultural Forum in Washington, D.C., and Enya Records. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome to the stage Ulrich Drechsler and Michael Tiefenbacher.
So good evening. Welcome here at the Kennedy Center. It's a big pleasure for us for being here to perform in this beautiful ambient. So, we're here on invitation of the Austrian Cultural Forum. They made it possible to bring us here to Washington to perform a couple of concerts. Originally, we're from Austria, from Vienna. Yeah, it's a big pleasure for us. A couple of words about the music we perform tonight. This is music which is a lot of inspired by Scandinavian folk music, especially from Norway. You know, perhaps a lot of people know the recordings from the famous ECM record label. So our music goes in the same direction, and also got inspiration from Persian, Indian, and Oriental music. So it's all about atmosphere and sound. So we only have an hour tonight, so I think it's better we play some music instead of talking too much.
Thank you.
Thank you. So yeah, we have half time, so let me introduce you to the band. Michael Tiefenbacher, who is a little bit ill today, on the piano. So the next tune is entitled The Human Glow, and it's inspired by something Nelson Mandela said about 20, 25 years ago. He said that people are not afraid about failing, they're afraid about shining. And this is what this song is about, The Human Glow, because everybody of us has a possibility to shine.
Thank you. Thank you.
So thanks a lot. So yeah, we have to come to an end. An hour is not that long. So thank you very much for coming. We hope you enjoyed our performance. It was a pleasure to perform here at this prestigious place. It was really an honor. Thanks to the Kennedy Center for inviting us, and thanks again to the Austrian Cultural Forum for bringing us to Washington. We hope to come back in the near future. It would be a big pleasure for us. So we wish you a very peaceful and beautiful Christmas time. Take care, enjoy your family, and hope to see you in the near future. So after the concerts, of course, we have CDs with us, and we'll sell them, I think, there at the entry of the Millennium stage. So the very last song is a solo piece I've written for two friends of mine who got married for 30 years now, and I think I will play this without any microphones to make you sure that we don't play back, that this is what everything was live.